which was simple present tense. Okay, when do we use this tense? When we are talking about universal truth means which never changes. Like the earth revolves around the sun. The sun rises in the east. So these are universal truth, never changes. Next is running commentary. We watch live matches. So for that we use this tense. Thirdly, we use this tense for habits and daily routine. Daily routine like I take my bath daily, I go to temple daily. Okay. So these are habits and daily routine. Now the rule for this sentence is with subject we use first form of verb and object. Clear? In some cases what we do with first form of verb we use s or es also. Okay. Now the question arises where to use s or es. So as I told you with he, she, and it, all the subject is singular. What we do? We will use s or es with first form of verb. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
With rest of the subjects we don't need. We will use only first form of verb. Is it clear?
Yes,
now I want any three students from you. We will check your presence list. How much you know? Come. Okay, beta. Choose any one subject out of these. Any one subject.
Does he love milk?
Very good. Does he love milk? It is correct.